That shooting has gone out as the first text on a new alert system. The Kansas City Police Department now offers the community. In fact, our crews were interviewing Sergeant Stacy Graves about this new service when the text about the shooting went out.
And what you do is you put your email address in.
It's a free service, a way for the Kansas City, Missouri Police Department to instantly get information out to people who sign up. Safety information, Amber Alerts, a description of the violent crime suspect. Right now, they are even able to include pictures and eventually videos, such as security camera videos showing an armed robber. And when you sign up, you can either sign up to get information for the entire city or enter zip codes for specific areas that are of interest to you.
Let's say you live in Kansas but work in Kansas City, Missouri. You can put your work address, or let's say that there is another address where your family lives. You just want to get text alerts for those areas. Or let's say you do live in the Kansas City area. Let's say you live south and you work north. Then you can just customize, like add your work address and your home address.
We're told the service keeps your information private and does not share it with anyone. You can sign up on KMBC.com.